Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Starting off today's video, we'll look again at the upcoming Falcon 9 launches. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of KPLO is expected on Tuesday 2nd at 11:37pm UTC or 7:37pm EDT. SpaceX posted a tweet saying Starlink is now available in the Dominican Republic, excited to expand access to high-speed broadband internet in the Caribbean. There was a tweet posted by Spaceflight Now. It says, after winning a NASA contract to launch the Nancy Grace Roman Space Telescope, SpaceX has a backlog of up to 13 Falcon Heavy flights in the coming years. SpaceX has launched 3 Falcon Heavy rockets to date, but none since 2019 due to payload delays. Jeff Faust posted a tweet saying Masten Space Systems filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection Thursday. The company estimates $10 to $50 million in liabilities to creditors that include SpaceX. He also posted one item of interest from the filing: Masten has a stalking horse agreement to sell its SpaceX launch credit to Intuitive Machines, another company developing lunar landers. Jonathan McDowell posted a tweet saying, new document from SpaceX explaining what they have been doing to make their satellites less bright. I applaud SpaceX for their work on this and for making the document public while remaining concerned to see how bright the Gen 2 Starlinks end up being. Eric Ralph tweeted in reference one important tidbit. SpaceX says it will sell the advanced dielectric mirror coating it developed for Starlink Gen 2 at cost so that any other interested satellite operators can buy and use the same tech to reduce the visual impact of satellites or constellations. Cool gesture. There was an article posted about some space junk that re-entered and landed in Australia. I think it's believed that the multiple pieces that landed are from a SpaceX Dragon trunk. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital launch site. Venting was recently seen coming from the orbital launch mount. The new Raptor platform was moved under the orbital launch mount and raised. Work continues on Star Factory in the production yard. Bridge cranes for Star Factory were spotted delivered. The Starlink load building is being painted white. The old suborbital launch mount booster adapter is being disassembled. With the work on the Starship launch pad rapidly progressing near the LC-39A pad, Spaceflight Now posted a picture. They said the fifth section of SpaceX's Starship launch pad tower is being lifted into place this morning at Launch Complex 39A at the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. More Raptor engines were seen delivered to Starbase. Work has been continuing on the Starship 24 prototype. Ship 24 was recently seen moving its forward flaps. We could see some more testing this coming week with some possible road and beach closures. There are currently possible closures scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 1st, as well as Tuesday 2nd. Then there is a road and beach closure scheduled for Wednesday 3rd and another possible closure on Thursday 4th. A transfer tube for Starship 27 was spotted delivered. Work continued on the B7.1 test tank for some further testing. B7.1 then underwent further pressure testing. The test tank was moved off of the structural test stand and onto a transport stand. It was also rolled back to the production site. The Booster 8 prototype was moved in the Mega Bay a bit recently. This Booster 9 section was spotted moved in the Mega Bay. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, also known as Boca Chica Gala, Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA Spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.